Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I forgot to film an intro and outro for my declutter series. I'm only realizing that now that I've finished editing everything. So these are much shorter, as you can tell, and I'm not gonna babble on. Just enjoy the declutter for today.
I have a few cream eyeshadows and bases and stuff in here that I thought I'd just show really quickly. I have this one from Revlon, which is really pretty. I need to use it more. It would just look beautiful for an actual eyeshadow look. I have my two Essence eyeshadow bases. One of them is like the regular skin color one, and the other is like the strobing one, so very nice for sparkly looks, keeping these both. I have this Essence contour pencil. It's for eyes. I don't think I'm gonna keep this because honestly I haven't reached for it whatsoever. I don't even really know how I'm gonna use this. So I'm going to set this aside to see if a friend wants it. They're probably not going to. I still have these two bases, so I'm not getting rid of them. Urban Decay Eden and Minor Sin. They look like pretty colors, so if I'm ever doing like a important look, I will use them up one day. I also have the Glitter Glue from Too Faced, just in case I ever have to use glitter of any type, even though I don't currently own glitter. But if I ever do, this is like a... at least partial size. It might be full size, but it's at least like a good size that I can get some use out of. This is the, I don't even know, it has like a martini glass on the top of it. It's just like an eyeshadow base. It's very pretty and like purple. So if I ever do purple looks, I do reach for this, but I don't do them very often. Not, especially not on camera. I feel like I never do purple looks on camera, but I'm keeping that just because it's good for that. And then I have my two eyeshadow primers from Essence. I know I'm keeping them, but I'm gonna use my other hand because I don't want to ruin them. And I got a yellow one. I use the yellow one more than the pink one, even though the pink one seems a bit more pigmented. But it's just good if you want like an extra thick base so none of your veins show through. So I guess I did get rid of like one thing from here. And I will stick this waterproof cleanser for the eye in here. I feel like it belongs in there. It just makes sense to me. So that is that for this bin and all of my eyeshadows.